It was a funny day. You know, of recent, I overheard one commentator from Radio Nigeria. I don't want to call his name. When Abuja was celebrating something, you know, they were playing one friendly. You know, he mentioned my name. He was telling them about the match. He said, Okala was not concentrating. Odiye headed ball back to him and the thing into his net, into my net. So I was surprised. Odiye was one of the best players Nigeria had that time. One of the best central defenders Nigeria, the country had. He overlapped and was, you know, they had counter-attack on us. He was racing back to our penalty area. And that, you know, pull-out was made. With the speed, he was coming back. He was trying to make a save. Normal, genuine save. And I've already bent down to pick that ball. With that speed, you know, he dive-headed the ball inside our net. So he didn't do it, you know, purposely. It was a very big mistake, you know. He regretted and everybody regretted it. So it's one of those things that happen in football. And that was why we didn't go to that. After having played a goalless draw over there in Tunis. So that was why we didn't go to the World Cup that year.
Very close then to another one.